This channel does not promote or encourage any illegal activities. All contents provided by this channel is meant for educational purpose only.
Hello guys, today we're going to be discovering a very interesting topic, which is that of adding free Instagram followers to your account. And we're going to do this in a few easy steps, and I'm going to show you how. First off, you're going to open the browser that you're using and go to the following page. IGbuddy.com, that's the address that we need. Alright, so we're gonna wait for the site to load up, and once it's loaded up, you can scroll down and see all the content and possible services that it gives to you, read about the features of the site. You can see that we can get free followers. We're gonna keep on scrolling to see what else is on this page. You can see the different packages and the prices at which they come. But we're going to skip all that and we're going to choose the free package that allows us to get free followers. We're getting to the section that explains how to actually do this. And we're going to scroll down and then click on get free followers. But it's important to know that your Instagram profile must be public. Private profiles can't receive our services. In order to get your Instagram followers for free, I'm going to demonstrate the method that you need to complete. It's completely free and it only takes a few minutes of your time. So here are the instructions on screen in order to make this clearer for you. To verify you're not a bot, select two apps and complete the required action. Then, run each application you select for at least 30 seconds. We recommend 50 just to make sure it will complete. After you complete these, you will be sent to a page where you will fill in your Instagram username and your email. It's very important to notice that your email is required, and unless you put it in, this method will not work. Take your time to read the instructions, and remember, this method only works with public profiles, so if your profile has restricted access, please make your profile public in order to gain followers. After the procedure has been completed, you can see that we earned 200 followers. Enter your Instagram username and email, and check your email after submitting this form so you can complete the confirmation. So I'm gonna enter my username. You can enter yours, then I'm going to enter my email. Alright, nearly there. And you enter yours. Then we're going to click on submit button. After this, you only need to complete a robot check in order to prove that you're human. We are going to do this by clicking on I'm not a robot. Then you need to complete the verification that is asked of you. Here it is a very simple task. And that's it. Now, you need to go to your email and check for the email that has been sent to you in order to complete the confirmation. So I'm going to open my mail client. Any mail service that you're using will do for this operation. Alright, so we can see the confirmation mail. Let's open it and click on confirm my request. Open it using your favorite browser. And that's it, your subscription has been confirmed. You are getting your free Instagram followers. Let's go back to our mail and back to our inbox. Now let's wait for a few seconds, and we've got the mail confirming that we're getting the followers. You will get your 200 followers within 24 hours. Checking in after around 20 minutes. And now we're seeing the number of followers increasing by a second. Let's refresh a few times in order to confirm this. Yes, it's still going. Let's do a few more. All right, and if we go to our notification list, you can see the followers that we're getting. The number of followers is increasing gradually, so please be patient while all the followers arrive. You can see the rate that they're arriving at. Pretty fast, right? So in a few moments, we will be arriving at the final number of followers that we were promised. You can see that the followers are arriving by the instant. I think we're almost there, so let's take a look at our profile. 603 followers. Let's head back and verify that again. 603 again. Let's refresh a few more times. It seems that that's all good. All right. Let's take a look at what kind of followers we're getting. Let's open one of the profiles. You can see that these are real people and not just some fake profiles like other services provide. Thanks, guys, and see you soon.